Are you tired of oil leaks because you smashed your oil pan while hunting last year? Me too. This 73 bus has a Subaru 2.2 liter engine in it, and you can see the oil pan is the lowest part of the entire arrangement. Looks like a little pot belly. So I'm replacing with the Outfront Motorsports shortened oil pan. There we go, all installed, looks great, and super heavy duty. So I will be testing this guy out, see how it works this year.